What's the matter, you pussy, huh? Get one little baby tap from a nightclub bouncer, you gonna sleep on me over here?
Hey, I already told you, he don't look so good. That guy was a goddamn gorilla. Ugly too.
Paul's gonna rip our nuts off. He finds out we never collected his money. Oh, man. Man, we screwed the pooch on this one, Jackie. You know what Paulie's like. You don't collect, that's not to even come home.
Hey, Paulie don't know nothing, all right? Well, tell him the money was stolen before we got there. Maybe he'll be nice, because it's Jackie's brother.
The guy's a gorilla. You wouldn't know nice if it slapped him upside the head with a 50-pound sledgehammer. Jesus Christ. We gotta get a plan.
Okay. Practical question. You think Paulie was gonna want to stick up on the such a sight? I'm headed that way.
Yeah. I mean, Paulie was adamant, right? Maybe if you like that guy nice and clean.
Gravesend construction site, aptly named. Classic mob venture filled with blue-collar construction workers, armed to the teeth. And my boss, Uncle Paulie, sent me here to whack the foreman. Like I said, classic.
Ugh. I'm busting my watch. Jesus. I wouldn't want to do that again. Ah. Oh, man, would you look at that?
Hey, Jackie. Back here.
Some fucking 21st birthday for you, huh? Present.
Thanks, Mikey.
Attaboy, Jackie. You look after those pieces and use them well. No, this looks real bad. Real bad. Now go find out what's going on and get the hell out of here. Matter, Jackie?
And Joseph, would you relax? I was only making small talk.
I was pretty sure as hell I ain't asking Paulie Franchetti.
Joseph, would you relax?
to learn the true meaning of pain, motherfucker!
Your Uncle Paulie. You know, you've been a pain in my ass since the day I met you, Jackie. Pissing and moaning about the way I do business. Well, you need to learn who's calling the shots in this family. I've been very, very generous to you, Jackie. In fact, I got a surprise for you. On your birthday. It's in the closet. Have a blast.
Me and Paulie never did agree about the way things were being done. Paulie took the business into selling drugs, working side by side with the cops. When I was growing up, the family had codes. We did business. We looked out for the people. I believe we ought to honor those codes. Now Paulie, he's just a parasite. Wants to bleed me dry.
I saw him! He came out of the window! Down there! Going towards the cemetery. Tell the boys to drive around the block. We'll squeeze them in there.